last, the snow begins to melt, and spring will soon be here.